Let's see this question. This question is given in GATE 2014 in the subject digital. Okay. In the circuit shown in the figure, this is the figure. If C is equal to 0, the expression for Y is, they were asking whether the options A, B, C, D are given. Which one of the following is the expression for Y? Now, let us observe this diagram. Here C equal to 0. This is an inverter circuit. This 0 in the inverter circuit will become here 1. Okay, after this inverter, this will become 1. Why? Because for an inverter circuit, if you give 1 input, 0 will come. If you give 0 input, 1 will come. Okay, so output here is 1. Now, this is the NOR gate. For the NOR gate, it will be A plus B whole bar. Okay, this is an AND gate. Output will be A dot B. Now, okay, the C equal to 0, the same input is given to here. Here input is 0. This is the OR gate. So if any one of the output, any one of the input is 0, then the output will be the other one. So here output will be A plus B whole bar. For this OR gate, the one input is A dot B, another input is A plus B whole bar. So this makes the addition of these two things. So AB plus A plus B whole bar. Now this is a NAND gate. For this NAND gate, one input is 1, another input is this thing. So we can write the equation for Y as X dot Y whole bar. We can say X dot Y whole bar, that equal to, if this is A, this is B for the NAND gate, it will become A dot B whole bar. This will become 1 into AB plus A plus B whole bar whole bar. If we simplify this, we can get the equation for Y. Let's do and simplify. Okay. Now, by using De Morgan's theorem, we can write as A plus B whole bar equal to A bar dot B bar. 1 into anything is 1, AB plus A bar dot B bar whole bar. If you observe this clearly, this will be the XNOR. Okay, this will be the XNOR, which implies A XNOR of B whole bar. Now, XNOR is the complement of XR, so it implies A XR of B. If we expand this, A B bar plus A bar B. So for the equation of Y, we will get A B bar plus A bar B. In the options, option A is correct. Okay, so we have solved this diagram and we have found that Y equal to A B bar plus A bar B. How we have got the solution is, we have to look at each and every gate and we have to move on to the next gate. Okay, for this inverter, here 0, this will become 1, this will go directly to this NAND gate, and here for this it will become A plus B whole bar. For this gate it will become A dot B. So for OR gate, if two inputs are there, summation will be the output, and for this it will be the 1 into this thing. Okay.